Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Today, I'll go ahead and bring this up. Finally, proving ground filaments being offered in rewards. Omega only, of course. And, I'm not gonna be sacrificing my Thrasher fleet issue. Not that wealthy yet. But they did give us a Navy Destroyer's Expert system, so that's pretty cool. Gonna go ahead and grab that. So, didn't realize that I didn't have that full. Let's see. That in our list. That on our list. That's all we actually need. From this, let's go ahead and
skill training completed.
Well, that used up a couple of points. Alrighty, so I'm kind of interesting. Well, let's go ahead and run part two of this. Mission chain.
Active.
I forgot to clear that stuff out.
drive active. Drive active.
Oh man, I'm used to having a lot more range when I do this one. Well, I'll let them come to me while I salvage some that, so I don't have my salvage spread out all over the place. Stuck on the station? What the hell are they doing?
Thank you.
What is up with that weird vent? Huh. Again, not too bad. Mostly just slowed down by travel time. I think, but, I mean, this isn't one of the more difficult L2 missions. For my money, probably the most difficult L2 mission is recon. Especially part one. Although you can blitz it. I don't normally try to blitz, missions. I usually go for full clear. But should that one come up, I'll probably give it a shot. Blitz stage one and bite out stage two. Man, that's annoying. All right. Should have waited for this one to get closer to me. Guess the collision geometry is weird on this station. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right. Well, we turn this in and then we see if we can't go get into some trouble.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Check our fit. Looks good.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Try and figure out what he means by hula.
Warp drive active.
That the,
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Nice try, Zenalong. Battlefield.
Warp drive active.
All right, hopefully. Done coughing for a little bit. See what we got. Well, let's see. So what's in this system? Let's not be looking at the sun. Oh. Industrial Sino Field. That suggests a big mining ship, like a rock wall, maybe.
Warp drive active.
Did I not actually go to Hola?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah, well, okay.
Docking permission
so,
requested. Docking request accepted.
Quick and dirty fight. Not a totally unexpected outcome, given that I was up against a Navy ship. But I'm not unhappy with the result. I mean, could have been better, obviously, but... Okay, so, get in a Corvette. That's fine.
Warp drive active.
Seems like... Oh, no, he's still out there.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Estimated number of capsulars in channel. Is it like only show ones that are nearby or? Huh.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, tomorrow we'll put together another ship and hopefully get into another battlefield. That'd be cool. But for now, I think I'm going to call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.